Hi, Steve. Oh, be still and know you are. That was a cut on our album, wasn't it?
It was a cut on the Friends album.
On the Friends
Beach
album.
Beach Boys Friends album.
Dennis sang the lead, didn't he?
Yeah, and Dennis wrote it with me.
You wrote a poem on that, didn't you?
Yeah, I wrote a poem called Be Still Is a Thought to Live By. I thought it was such a meaningful song that I wanted to turn into something.
Do you want me to play some organ on it? Or do you want
yeah,
to do it alone?
Yeah, why don't you...
I'll play some organ. You want to do it now?
Play the organ now, okay. Be still is a thought to live by. Be still and know you are. Be still and listen to your heartbeat. Feel it pumping blood and energy and life into every cell in your body. Know that your life is meant for joy, that you are meant to grow sturdy like the tall oak tree. Know that like the flower takes the sun and wind and rain and eventually blossoms, your life too must go through many changes. You must take in many thoughts and much experience before you blossom. Be still and know that your life is meant for joy, and know that creation is meant for joy. All life, from the tiny one-cell life to the unimaginable life of the galaxies and planets, is moving toward a better and higher state of life for mankind. Be still and know that it's all so deep within your heart. As you hear and feel your heartbeat, feel all life from millions of years in the past to life in the glorious future. Feel they are now alive in you, that you are now partaking in this life with no beginning and no end. When the individual that you are becomes ashes, the soul that lives in you will live on forever. Be still and know that life is beautiful. Are not the oceans and snow-capped mountains beautiful? Is not the little child learning to walk and sing and cry and grow beautiful? Be still and know that a seed becomes a tree. A seed becomes all life. Within one seed, we come to realize that we have all sprung forth from love. A tree, as it grows from the seed, develops patience and courage and strength. There are many phases in the seed's development when it feels it cannot go on, but it keeps growing on into a full-grown tree. And then again it goes back to life to blossom again in some other form. Be still and know that the child in the womb grows little arms and legs and a heart, and he is the beginning of the future, the beginning of what will come after him. But in what comes after him, he will still be alive as blood. Be still and know that each child is his mother and father yet more. He is an individual who will experience suffering and pain and sorrow and growth and joy. Now is the time. Life begins. Billions of flowers and plants grow and begin their journey. Their path is simple. Be still and know that man too must take that simple path and love will set him free. He must live in harmony with himself and life and love will set him free. Be still and know you are. Know that where you are, all life was formed from a void. Know that where you are, you can plant seeds for the future. The thoughts and actions that you have now, the smiles, the good thoughts, the love that you give to your brothers and sisters, know that all this is a part of God. Be still and know you are. Be still, be still, be still, and listen to the stirrings within your own heart.